What a disgusting swim to be in. But it is the only one that secludes me from everyone. I can see all the other anglers lined up over there, and I did not want to be close to any of them. Totally invisible. I think even my rods can't be seen here. I'm just here baiting up the spot. Nothing much to it. Just dumping in loads of bait over the area that I'm gonna fish. I'm using that little house in the distance over there to let me know where I'm placing my bait. Hoping to get at least something worth it today. I'm only here for a few hours, but it will have to do. The other spot that I've baited up is where that tree stands alone in the distance. It's exactly where I put my bait. Excellent. Got something serious over here. Just went crazy. That feels pretty heavy. What could this be? Ooh, yeah, that is definitely no roach. Got used to those. It's literally tying another rig. Gotta be careful here. On weak line. The mystery continues. What could this be? Ooh. Either a carp or a tench. Either a carp or a tench. I need your help. Need the net. I can see it. It's a carp. That is species number three. It's not even huge, but that fight was insane. Because I've got 6 to 4 pound line on there. Little pasty this size fought so hard on light gear. Let's see if a single kernel of sweet corn will do the magic again. Okay, that's another carp for sure. That is another carp for sure. That run was crazy. These are serious. That was a run. Wait, don't tell me it's off. It's not off. It's still on. What the hell? That is the most violent take from a bream I've ever had. Yeah, that's definitely been on the spot. That's all sweet corn. Something small. Something very small. That is just a roach. It's 8:15. I have to go now. But I will be back tomorrow to continue this very short 2-hour session. That was another fish out there. Very, very small, but still something. Anyways, species number three. I have finally got a mountain lake carp. So the next target is a mirror. Better one than none. Half past 6, day 2, phase 1. I don't know what the hell that was. Phase 1 is actually threw some bait out there. I've got a single kernel of sweet corn on this rod, which I cast out about 10 minutes ago. I'm gonna cast this one out with the fake sweet corn on again. Gonna be aiming for that old house again, as well as in front of me. I'll chuck a 10.5 for now. That should do it. That should be enough. Actually, just one more to that side a little bit. One last one for good luck. That's it. And now we bait. with a hook. It's gotta be perfect, come on. Yup, that's gonna do it. Perfect. Got a nod on that rod. We got a nod on that rod. It was very slight at first. Now, right as I press the button, it did that. Something down there, all right. What could it be? Most likely a little roach or something. But it's something. Oh, that's something. And it's something big. Oh, yep, that feels big. That feels big. That feels big. That was really slow. That is no roach. Okay. What could this be? That's something serious. Oh boy. If that's not a carp or a tench, I don't know what it is. That was a really weird bite. I would have thought that was a bream from the way it took it. This is heavy. Sitting on the bottom. The mystery continues. What could this be? It's coming in. Very slowly, but it's coming in. So easy. It's not coming in that easy. What the hell? He's gonna jump. He's gonna jump. He's at the surface. He's all the way out there. It's a carp. It's a carp. I can see it. What is wrong with you? So lazy. Definitely a carp from what I could see, but I can't tell what kind. Oh, no, 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 not that way, not that way, not that way. You're gonna cross my line? Yeah, he knows the line's there. He knows I don't want him to cross it. It's gonna surface again. Yep. Come back, come back, come back, come back, come back. Definitely a carp. Ooh, I can see it, I can see it. It's actually not bad. It's pretty big. No, not that way, not that way. Ooh, I don't like that. I felt something. Need to get in here fast, little carp. Need to get in here quickly. Definitely bigger than what I had on yesterday. Definitely bigger. Light line here, gotta be careful. Same rod and reel as yesterday. Come on, get over here, get over here. He doesn't like that. He does not like that. Every time I get close. Oh, no, 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 don't jump, don't jump, don't jump. He's gonna jump. He's gonna jump. Not that way. What are you doing? No, 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 no. No, what are you doing? Oh, this is dangerous. This is dangerous. He's gonna cross the other guy's line. What are you doing? No, 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 no. Oh my God. I saw the tail. I think he had the line wrapped around him. Oh, what the hell? Are you serious? He just threw his line out there. What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm gonna have to get my fish in quick before this prick actually does something. Oh my days, what is this fish doing? That's a mirror carp, it's a mirror carp. It's a mirror carp, it's a bloody mirror carp. Come on, get in, get in, get in. Oh, come on, come on. As long as he doesn't go there, I'm cool with it. Come on, come on. I saw its back. It's 100% a mirror carp. Come on, get up here, get up here. You surfaced twice. No, not that way, not that way, not that way again. This carp knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing. Oh, 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 okay. How big is this fish? Oh, I don't like that. I felt something. I felt something. Come on, get up here, get up here. I still can't see the fish. Oh, I can see it now, I can see it now. Dude, that's a nice fish. That's actually a really nice fish. Oh, he saw me. He did not like that. Oh, come on, come on. Don't do that again. Don't do that again. Thank you. Come on, get up here. Still not tired. It's a really strong fish. Oh, come on. Come on. 4-pound line over here. 4-pound line. Oh my days. I see the lead, I see the lead. Wow, oh wow. Oh wow, that's a beautiful fish. I saw it. Oh come on, please come back, please come back. That's actually a fatty. That's a fat fish. Come on, come up, come up, come up. Slowly, slowly. Oh my days, that is a serious carp. That's so pretty. No, 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 please don't do that. Please don't do that. Oh my days. That is so beautiful. Oh my god, if I land this. When am I going to get this thing in? When am I going to get this fish in? My hand's shaking right now. Please come on. It's still all the way out there. Oh my days. Oh my days, he's still all the way up there. When am I gonna get this fish in? What the hell? You've got to be kidding me. Come on. What is going on? What is wrong with this fish? Oh my days. This is the most crazy thing. This is insane. Stop, 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 stop. It's not stopping. What the hell? Come on. How long has it been, I wonder? What is actually going on? Gonna surface again. He's gonna surface again. So that's where you are. Come on. Come on. He's not happy. Angry fish. Angry fish, come on. Really starting to wonder how big this is. Oh, come on. Come on. What is going on? No, not my line, not in my line, not in my line. Where are you? This is getting ridiculous. He's slowly getting closer, but I do not want to jinx it. For all I know, he might still have enough energy to make a crazy run all the way out there to the middle of the lake. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, I can see it again, I can see it again. right ahead of me. It's a two-tone mirror. It's a two-tone mirror. Come on. No, not that way, not that way. Oh, come on. No, 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 no. The guy's got his line out there. The guy's got his line out there. Get over here. That's a chunk. That is a proper chunk. Oh, come on. Come on, please come on. Please come on. Oh my days. Come on. I'm just going to stop talking now because this thing is absolutely destroying me. He's in my line. He's so close to my line. He is so close to my line. Come on. Come on. You've got this. No, no, please, no. You've got to be kidding me. Thank you.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
£20. I thought I'd never land this. Oh my days. That is huge. That is enormous. How long have I been fighting this fish for? 45 minutes. I've been fighting this fish for exactly 45 minutes. That's 100% £20. On this. This right here. The most discreet take ever as well. I'm speechless. I am so relieved. That might even pass 20.
Flipping hell. That is mad.
That is insane. I think the hook came out. No, the hook's still there. Hook is still there. That's the hook. That is the hook, and that is the mouth. Right there. That was the hook. And that is the fish. That is the fish. And that is the hook link. 4-pound hook link. Size 14 hook. £27. On that. Just got a run on the only rod I have out there, on the fake sweet corn. Pulled drag. I set the hook into it. It felt pretty big, but came off just after that. So the fish are still active. We'll see what happens now. To think it took one of these. Of all the rods I could have had out there, and I could have been aiming for carp with, this is the one that I got one on. Ninja 2000A. This rod can only cast up to 9 grams. It's also the Daiwa Ninja, cost me £50, same as the reel. This combo is so weak, and yet I've landed the biggest fish I've caught this year on it.